It's good also if there's a storm or something, you can save it for years.
Yeah, but I don't like it in water.
I like it with oil. Do you see the one with oil?
Look, best by 2023. No, it's made in water.
Water, 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 water. Water, water. Olive oil right here.
Give me that one.
Yeah. Well, but it has lemon too, though. With lemon. Yeah, maybe lemon's probably not that bad.
Yeah, all of these have water. I mean, I guess people don't
buy
it. I'm not buying that because you have one at home. Yeah,
you already have one. Dad just bought you another one.
40-year-old with
their own. 50.
Mom, buy me this
chopped ham.
Tell her to buy you the spam underneath.
Mom, buy me this spam. We're all 50. Mom. Buy me the spam, Mom. We're here in the H-E-B. Henry E. Butt. Doesn't it mean Henry E. Butt, the store? Ma, do you love me? Dude, I'm live. Man. Henry E. Butt Store.
Which one?
Henry E. Butt.
How many viewers do you have?
One. Oh. Oh, okay. You got me.
YouTube
channel doing at 18. No, but the one that had 10,000 views right now, when I was live with the same time, everything, it had gone. I was live with like 17 viewers. What kind of game is that? They have TVs in here with advertising. You're getting this?
It's on sale, $5 off. I make the beans in there.
But don't you have one?
It broke.
Oh, when did it break? Can I review this?
Yeah.
Because my reviews on videos like that will get a lot of more views. He went over there.
Mel, you don't want to try these? They're like coconut. Yeah, or real. They look good because they're like the only one left.
Okay, look how much stuff we already have.
Peter, are these good?
Oh, that's,
what does udon mean?
They're the type of noodle.
Is it good or not?
It's okay.
Kung Pao. Shin noodle. Bulldog. I'll get one of these or John. Udon. Tapatio. Macaroni and cheese stuff.
Yeah.
Right here.
So, no, it has to be like a ready-made
meal. Oh, like it comes with a...
Because it's like super... It's
not long. Oh, the ready-made one? Ready pasta?
Yeah, but the box. And it has to be like with the cheese and everything.
How many does it look?
It's just like the regular... The regular one that has everything in it.
It's not here. It's not... It's not like there.
Yeah,
because
they have a lot of...
What is mom? She's probably in the next aisle over.
Okay.
She goes through every aisle.
It should look like this. Like this.
Okay, that's
like
not
that
here.
Or like this.
See, it would be like...
Or like this.
Yeah, that's not here in this island. It's probably down here, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it might be down. Yeah, I see the Velveeta right there. Huh? See the rest shows, the Lux.
It was already starting to like stop out, so she didn't like it.
What? Well, I want to get one of these. These are 3 for $1. Guys, these are 3 for $1. Where's mom? Dude, these are only 3 for $1. This crap is $7.
They give you free, like, see, after you buy it, they give you $2 and it costs $2.
Oh, wow. What is that?
I bought it.
No, what is the food?
It should be here.
What is it called?
Lakes. It's like a protein bar.
I don't see.
They have some for the kind as well. Oh, the Hungry Buddha? Do you see Hungry Buddha?
No.
It's another bar.
They're not here. It's not over there either.
The Kind Energy?
Kind?
But it has to say energy on it. Like,
here's a kind right here.
But it has to say energy.
Energy.
Oh, they do have the Buddha. They have 100 Buddha.
Oh, damn.
And they have, for this one, it's free, I think. This one.
Hungry Buddha?
Yeah, this one, if you buy it.
And what other one?
Wait, let me see. Oh, you have to buy 2 and you get the next one.
Free?
And then.
With the Hungry Buddha and the one with the bird on it?
Well, you can check, but you have to buy 2 and you'll get 1 for free. But then with all the bonuses they give you, you end up making more money.
Mm. Oh, you can get any one of them?
Yeah, these.
Get the chocolate one, no?
This one is, oh yeah, yeah. And this says if you buy 3, you get the
4-3.
Yeah, but this one only lets you, this is not worth it because it's only for 2.
Oh.
So that's kind of stupid.
Unless I can share it on a separate receipt.
It won't let, they won't, the HEB won't let you. I've tried it before.
Because I get points too with my Ibotta, you know.
This one is also buy one, get one.
What is it called?
Layers. If it's buy one, get one free here, that's badass because you end up putting both of the stuff together, and you end up getting them both for free. They don't have the kind of energy. Look
for
the
tomorrow
before she freaks out.
Ryan's calling me.
Oh, do you see this one?
The 4
bar?
Hello? We're at HEB, man. The one that mom always goes to. But he went over there anyway. You know what I'm saying? She's probably. You want to know where she's at? I already know where she's at.
Okay, where?
She's over there by all of the plants. Like, she stays over there for the longest time here. Like, by all the plants.
Why does she do this shit too much?
Like,
I'm so busy teaching. Oh, I'm 40-year-old kid.
Oh. She's gonna be over here, watch.
Like, what is she doing, bro? What a 40-year-old fucking kid, bro.
Oh, I'm recording, you know. Huh?
I was wondering why you weren't saying something like...
I told you. I told you.
How she treats us like this, bro.
Oh.
Kids, bro.
You need onions?
Yeah, go get us a couple of onions.
You need 3 for $1.
Yeah, that's fine. A couple of yellow onions and a couple of avocados and
all. 3 onions, yellow onions, and 2 avocados. No, I need 3 onions. She said yellow onions. The 1 onions in Target, the ones that I got, they had bugs in them. But these are like smaller onions, so... probably not as bad as the other onions. So.
What are you doing? I just you just told me to get them.
And then, he said, Mom, these are only $2.
They're the ones that scratch.
Mom.
These are, I'm 40 years old.
Mom.
Can I get this one?
Mom, can I get this one? No. 260? No. That's a good deal, man. What are you talking about? Oh, you said you're making tuna salad?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Can I review this machine? No, Dad's calling. Yes. Hello? Hello? What you doing? Yeah.
Not today, dude. Jerry's picking up hers and delivering to Maggie Fetter.